One weekend, Frankie and I drive down to Atlantic City looking for an opening act and come back with the Angels, a girl group with a number one single. Suddenly, the road is much more interesting. Two cars, three girls, four guys. Infinite possibilities.
Oh.